Welcome back, Head Tappas, and this one we're playing some Mortal Kombat 2 for the GameCube. So bear with me, because you know how hard Mortal Kombat 2 can be. And this is more like the arcade than the one I played for Super Nintendo. So make sure you give us a like, share, and subscribe. Head Tap while doing so. THC, the Head Tap channel. Let's get to it. The SNES didn't have these pictures. I don't know why. I think the SNES could have handled this. Get some pictures to go with the story. Mortal Kombat 2. Maraca. Jax. This game is brutal. It will beat you to death. Literally. It will have you thinking you suck when you really don't. The computer cheats at all corners. And sometimes you just have to cheese back. It'll read your buttons. This game is brutal. And it's starting off early with the first person. There we go. Round to fight. Up next, we got Melina.
Jax wins. Round to fight.
Excellent. Even got mad after that one.
Melina wins. Round to fight.
Fatality, my ass.
Fatality.
Going back with Jax. There's an exploit you could usually get with him, where he does the backbreaker, but you gotta get them to jump. Jump with me! Jump with me! Might not need her to. Oh, come on. Oh, you're kidding.
Fight. Jax wins. Round one, fight. Jax wins. Round to fight. Finish him. Jax wins. Round fight.
All right, Jax. What? I thought I grabbed him those two times. Well, the first time I did. Let's go with Jax again. See, if you get him to jump like that, you can keep getting him to do the jump and you'll do the backbreaker. Oh, come on. I'm getting him to listen sometimes. Then, see, he jumps with you. And if you time it, there. Whatever. There we go. It's one of the main reasons why I use Jax on here. Because you know how hard the MK2 AI can be. Got you this time.
Jax wins. Round to fight.
Ow.
Fatality.
I think that hurt. Try Raiden and see if we can spam the torpedo on him. There we go.
Round to fight.
Michael did it every time. Dark Cage wins round three. Fight.
Come on. Whatever. Try Jackson. The AI is just brutal. Brutal. Like, whatever. Doing things that you just know a human would not be able to do on an arcade machine or a console. Spam the torpedo on him again. Hit the pause button.
Round one, fight.
Oh, come on, Kana. Trying to look up the fatalities, make sure I have it if I actually do these. Oh, it's you and your stupid man. There we go. I got her this time. Katana's definitely one of the hard ones in this game when it comes to computer. Knows everything you're doing and is going to exploit it. knows everything you're doing, and it has no problem exploding. I mean, really? I think once we get past her, it shouldn't be too bad. The girls are hard because they're fast. The girls are really hard in this one. She knew I was going to jump before I even thought about jumping. Oh, really, Raiden? You went above her that time? Fatality. Let's try Jax. See if the backbreaker will work around. Oh, come on. Jump right there. Oh, come on now. I hate that stupid move. Raiden's back to Raiden. He's the only one I can think of to beat her. Oh shit. Oh, they're fucking her. Get up and
block that fast.
There we go. Shit, he is gonna miss him crazy. Shit!
fight.
Bullshit. Fatalities, I'm trying. At least you gotta see something done on me, I guess. Come on now. I'm pretty sure you got another bloody word that says fatality. I don't know why I didn't say it anywhere.
Round one, fight.
Kidding. Yeah, the back breaker is not working at all. Mike, okay.
Fight.
Every damn time. Fuck ever. Button in, be putting mother. Definitely reading your buttons. Ever. Kicking my ass. Wins round to fight. Really? Cheap computer. I am not a machine. I can't go as fast as you can. Every time. Fuck your fucking freedom. He would have kept doing that. He was, y'all seen that he's kept doing that. Fucking cheap motherfucker. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Really? What was that, fingernail away from me? Cheap. So cheap. Oh, come on. Fuck you, Sub-Zero. Round one fight. course you don't want to miss. There we go. Keep on doing that. And he's so damn cheap.
Round two, fight.
Let's see how many times he does it. Oh, he only needs one.
Finish him.
Probably make a rage video just in this game. You cheap ass AI.
Finish him.
Way too late.
Bullshit.
Man, freeze, freeze, fuck you. Piece of shit.
Zero wins.
Fuck you.
Round to fight. Finish him.
You're so cheap, Sub-Zero. You are so cheap. Because you definitely deserve it. I wish I could get the fatality to work. Red Raid. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be rough on me too, aren't you? Come on now. Was your money hungry midway? Was your money hungry? Cause golly, the quarters you'd have right now.
Round one, fight.
This game will cheat you in every single way.
Round to fight.
Cheat. Stealing machine right here is what this was. A quarter stealing machine. They wanted every quarter. Could you imagine the quarters I just put in, right? I mean, I'm not even close to the boss. You're fucking kidding. What you're doing. See, I'm a human. I made a mistake. We know you don't do that because you're a machine. Hardwired machine to block every single fucking thing. Oh my God. So fucking cheap. Let's go.
Bullshit! I got him this time. I'll even take a countdown victory. It doesn't matter. Jesus. Sweet. Bullshit. Oh, bullshit, man. Fuck you, dude. Shit, man. How'd he get up that fast to fucking block? I should have hit him like fucking two. You fucking kidding me? Fucking kid me with your fucking button in this little shit. You're so cheap, man. You're so fucking cheap. Got a round on you at least. Took me 78,457 tries, but I got a fucking round at least. Oh, you and your fucking TV shit, Mortal Kombat TV. Fight. Of course.
fight.
Rhino Phoenix.
Don't hit me like Raiden's shock was, so I can spam it. I don't know what I did, but it looks like I unlocked the battle. Who are we fighting? Jade. She's probably gonna kick my ass. Oh my gosh, she is going crazy. Oh my gosh, she is not giving me a chance for her. Did y'all just see that? It went literally through her. I mean, are you kidding me? As I said, the odds ain't stacked against me enough. She done kicked my ass. There we go, that's what I'm talking about.
Round to fight.
Round one fight. Appreciate y'all sticking around through this brutal ass game. Y'all know how difficult MK2 is. Transformed that round. Then he didn't need to.
Round one, fight.
Really? Like I can come this twist to his face.
Round two, fight.
I'm a human being, so I mess up sometimes, and they never mess up because, you know, AI. But I appreciate y'all sticking with me. Head Tap Nation!
Even took my hat off.
Fatality. Round one, fight.
Is hands down the best of the Mortal Kombat classics. Come at me. Because even when you got bullshit like this, you can just pick a boss character and fuck him up.
Sub-Zero.
Or get Noob, or Rain.
Fight.
This is bullshit. He knows every fucking thing going on. So would a noob his ass right now with fucking trilogy. Bullshit.
Wins.
hit me. Would have just kept standing there and did it all fucking day. So if you think you're bad at this, you're not. Your computer is just cheating the fuck out of you. Reading your buttons and everything.
Ha!
Just to get past this ladder. Alright, Raiden, you got this, bro. You got this. Whatever. Jumping, rocking everything, and get through this hit tempest. Lead it. Mortal Kombat 2 is not my favorite of the Mortal Kombats. It is dope when you're playing with a friend, but by yourself, it is fucking shit.
Round one, fight.
There is no sense in this.
Oh.
I mean, there's really no sense in it. I like how he knows that you're coming. He's like, I know that you're doing that, so I'm just going to shoot a fireball on the other side of the screen. Like, fuck you, bro. Me freezing him, yeah, right, right. I ain't freezing him. Fight. Hold on 1 second. Alright, head tappers. Let's get back to it. Raiden. Raiden's got it this time, I promise. Hope so anyway. Try Jax again. Jax. Round one fight. Didn't even get Jax. I feel like I should have grabbed him with the back right for those 3 minutes. Fight. Fingers just ain't fast enough or something. Round to fight.
I'm gonna die!
fight.
Thank you, Jesus.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
Oh, bullshit. We got this, hey Tempers.
Look! Round to fight.
fight.
It went through him again. My God, I've got a kick freeze. Cheap ass bitch. Oh, fuck the game, you team. They're so cheap, though. Like, I just want to enjoy the game, not... That stupid ass fucking rat, fuck you. Cheap ass piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. I should have hit you in, but it was a count, of course.
Fight. Bullshit.
Damn, 2.5 hours just to get a fucking Mortal Kombat ladder. Are you shitting me?
Let's go.
I think I got it this time. I think I got it.
Round one, fight. Glitches me back down there.
So fucking cheap. Round to fight. Congratulations, Ed Boon. You made one of the cheapest games ever fucking made. Motherfucker. Fuck you.
stupid ass grabby, stupid ass looking motherfucker, stupid shit. Fight. Fuck you! Oh bullshit, my freeze went through like 450 a fucking time. Fuck you. Can't get him enough. Fucking cheap bitch. Fucking cheap bitch. Why have you got to be so fucking cheap? It should be no fucking way this takes 3 fucking hours. There's not even an animation in between. Fight. Awful shit.
Prepare to die.
There's no way.
The wrath of Shao Kahn.
Ain't no wrath, this is. So fucking cheap.
Yeah, I'm cheap. Ha ha ha.
Be a thunder god, and you can't even match up with him. Like, he is just whipping the floor.
You are nothing.
I just told him. Suck. Yeah, I suck.
Feel the wrath of Shao Kahn. I rule this world. Is that your bet?
Try Sub-Zero.
Feel the power of Shao Kahn.
You suck, right? You suck.
Prepare to die. Is that your... You will die, mortal. You weak, pathetic fool. You are nothing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Mortal Kombat 2, one of the hardest arcade games ever, if you couldn't tell. I appreciate you sticking with me. We got through it on the Head Tap channel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more playthroughs like this going forward. Y'all have a good night.